Here you can see reading a standard NFC tag on a metal surface is possible. For details on how this is done, check the description below.